Hello, hopefully you can hear me. Sending a video in to Rockstar to show them this bug, what's happening to me. It's to do with this facility. And firstly, I'm going to show you that it's perfectly fine when I'm not on a mission. I'm just freely walking around here, I'm not in a mission or anything. Let's me walk in. This works, I'm going to do one of the prep missions. So you can see it's not crashing or anything. Right, I've shown you whether it's perfectly fine doing that. Now I'll get it. Go ahead and do the prep mission. There's also my MSI afterburner on-screen display on there, so you can see what my PC's like. CPU's fairly cool. The GPU's at 61 degrees. Temperatures are fine. I've got 63 FPS inside here. Stamp the video so you can easily find parts of the video I want you to look at. The timestamps will be in the description. collect anything like before, I should only be able to collect one of these bags and it'll crash when I get to the facility.
Okay, you got him. Use whatever you need on that platform.
There's still another bag there, look, but I can't pick it up. Here's the crash. Watch this. Crash. Now you tell me. I've reinstalled the game. That didn't help. I've got a brand new cooler. I've got a brand new case for my PC. I've got a brand new hard drive. The game's been reinstalled. It's been verified on the data files, etc. That's what happens when I deliver something. Well, thanks for watching. Hopefully I can find a solution.